Ruth here, and I didn't buy one for my brother for his birthday present or something, but I decided to get one for me too. And since the only one that was available was in the damaged page, and since I only really care about the cards, and the cards were perfectly fine, but just the box was a bit damaged and stuff, that's fine. The main bits that aren't damaged I can easily cut up for my scrapbook thing. So, the contents. Pre-constructed deck, which is 50 cards for one player. Rule sheet, playbook, deck manual, and a playmat, which is most likely the paper thing. Version E is the English version. And basically, yeah. So let's get into it. Well, if my scissors want to cut, that is. It can be so temperamental. Oh yes, also on the back it says, the trial deck includes exclusive cards. There's a random fairy tale version E trial deck, which contains a special sign card or a triple rare card. So, let's hope it's in here, because that would be cool. It's unlikely, but it would still be cool if it was. People love tape these days, that's for sure. Okay. So this is pretty handy little plastic thing, anyway, how they made this up. So here, we got the playbook thing. How to play and whatnot. How to read a card. Rules, details of attack phase and whatnot. Of course, I have no idea how to play. So that's that one. Well, this is like an in-depth stuff and a rule sheet. Well, these are the rules as of 12th of December 2014, so it might have changed by then, or since then. And here is the playmat. On the back is some adverts, which have already passed, obviously. It was like 2015, it's way past. But they'd still be out now or something, maybe. No, excuse me. So that was the playmat. Just put it back in there. Okay, so the deck. Where is the tabby bit? Here. Aha. There we go. Right. Yeah, the cards seem in good condition, apart from that one little blip there, but that's fine. Cards seem fine. Now let's go zoom in. Okay. So, we have Fire Dragon Slayer Natsu. Very pretty holographic. We have the same card, but obviously you see it's a bit zoomed out, non-holographic. We have Draw of Fairy Tale, Mary Jane. We have three of her. And we have Lisanna. We have three of her. We have Maid Look Lucy, three of her. We have Literature Girl Lucy, two of her. We have Ring Magic Loki, technically smoky, but I guess you spell it different ways there. We have Gajeel, Red Fox. Three of those. We have Natsu Dragneel. Three of those. Young Dragon Natsu. Two of those. We have Natsu's partner Happy. Two of those. We have a Childhood Natsu and Happy. Oh, he's so cute. So tiny, too. Compared to. And a bit more chubby. We have a Dragon Power Natsu. Three of those, it seems. We have S-Class Quest. Two of those. We have Ice Make Wizard Gray. Cute Celestial User Lucy. It's even got a heart there. Here's a Climax card, which is Dear Cabby. Three of those. We got Fire Wizard Natsu. Armor Wizard Erza. Very nice. Whoops. So we don't have the hot stamp card in here. Oh, that's fine. We have Fire Dragon Roar. And a Fire Dragon Brilliant Flame. So those are all the cards that are in this. So there is also a booster pack you can get, but I didn't get any since there wasn't any in stock at the moment. So it looks like there's only one holo in this deck. So that's very nice. I forgot about saying them, but each of them have a flavor text right here. A little quote or something. But anyway, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.